and gentlemen, I am back with Mass Effect. Let us go.
Change of plans, Commander. Urgent message coming in from the Elusive Man. Patch him in through the comm room.
Damn it, what do you want now? Still got people to take care of.
Patching the Elusive Man through, Commander.
Shepard, we got a break. I intercepted a distress call from a Turian patrol. They stumbled onto a collector ship beyond the Corliss system. The Turians were wiped out, but not before they crippled the collector vessel. I need you to board that ship and get some hard data on the collectors. Find us a way to get to their homeworld.
Hard to imagine how a Turian patrol could take out a collector ship.
Reports indicate the hull's intact, but all systems seem to be offline. They could be making repairs as we speak. I'm not saying it won't be dangerous, but we can't let an opportunity like this slip by.
If they had a patrol out there, why aren't the Turians sending a recon team in?
They will, eventually. But I intercepted the transmissions. In the meantime, we're feeding them false reports. You're close enough that you can be in and out before the Turians learn the truth.
You sure this information's good?
Information is my weapon, Shepard. It's good.
Send me the coordinates and I'll take care of it.
Already sent. Once you're aboard the ship, establish an uplink with Edie. She'll mine their data for information regarding the Omega-4 relay. Good luck, Shepard.
Coordinates punched in. Let's go find us a collector ship.
Okay, so guys, we're going to go find a collector ship. So, Kasumi. As always, and I'll bring Tali with me this time. Oh, level 4. Purchase. Okay.
We have a visual on the collector ship, Commander.
Very low emissions. Passive infrared temperatures suggest most systems are offline. Thrusters are cold.
That thing is massive. How the hell did the Turians take it out?
Radar scans do not detect any hull breaches on the side facing us. I detect no Mass Effect field distortions. It appears the drive core is offline.
Rendezvous in 30 seconds, Commander. Good luck.
Okay. Looking for a platform.
Like this before.
Like a giant insect hive.
Penetrating scans have detected an access node to uplink with collector data banks. Marking location to your hardsuit computer, Shepard, I've compared the ship's EM signature to known collector profiles. It is the vessel you encountered on Horizon.
Maybe the defense tower softened it for the Turians.
Perhaps the missing colonists are there, if they're still alive.
These look just like the containers on Horizon. But there's nobody inside these.
It must have been horrible. Trapped in these pods. Helpless. Completely at the mercy of the collectors. What happened here?
Why would the collectors just leave a pile of bodies lying around?
They must have been used for testing. If they were a control group, they would have been discarded at the end of the experiment.
They're dead. Nothing we can do. Keep moving.
Okay. Going this way.
Right. You got it.
That's a collector. Are they experimenting on one of their own?
Edie, I'm uploading the data from this terminal. See if you can figure out what they were up to.
Data received. Analyzing. The collectors were running baseline genetic comparisons between their species and humanity.
Are they looking for similarities?
I have no hypothesis on their motivations. All I have are the preliminary results. They reveal something remarkable. A quad-strand genetic structure identical to traces collected from ancient ruins. Only one race is known to have this structure, the Protheans.
My god. The Protheans didn't vanish. They're just working for the Reapers now.
These are no longer Prothean, Shepard. Their genes show distinct signs of extensive genetic rewrite. The Reapers have repurposed them to suit their needs.
You'd think somebody would have picked up on this.
No one has had an opportunity to study a collector genetic code in this detail. I've already matched 2,000 alleles to recorded fragments. This collector likely descends from a Prothean colony in the Styx Theta Cluster. But there are signs of extreme alteration. 3 fewer chromosomes. Reduced heterochromatin structure. Elimination of superfluous junk sequences.
I wouldn't want to live as some kind of mutated slave. Killing a collector's probably doing it a favor. Whatever they used to be, the collectors work for the Reapers now. And we still have to stop them.
I sure don't want to be turned into that.
Let's find what we need before the collectors come to salvage this vessel. Move out.
Yeah, that's... Oh, hey, look, weapons. Okay, I can do the Claymore shotgun, sniper rifle training, or assault rifle training. I usually like going sniper rifle myself. Because I already have a machine gun in my semi-automatic. Okay. Yeah, I'll stay with the Viper.
Look, on the ceiling, more of those strange pots.
There must be hundreds. I wonder how many are full.
Too many.
I detect no signs of life in the pod, Shepard. It is probable the victims inside died when the ship lost primary power.
Collector technology.
This looks interesting.
I'll take that. Thank you.
Commander, you gotta hear this. On a hunch, I asked E to run an analysis on this ship.
Profile against data recorded by the original Normandy 2 years ago. They are an exact match.
The same ship dogging me for 2 years? Way beyond coincidence.
Something doesn't add up, Commander. Watch your back.
Pop, 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 come on.
Keela, they could take every human in the Terminus systems and still have room for more victims.
They're going to target Earth.
Not if we stop them.
Eesh, this will take forever.
There, on the platform. Looks like some kind of control panel.
Where's the dead collector crew? I don't know, Shep. Something feels off here.
Edie, I'm setting up a bridge between you and the collector ship. See if you can get anything useful from the data bank.
Data mine in progress, Shepard.
That can't be good.
What the hell just happened?
Major power surge. Everything went dark, but we're back up now.
I managed to divert the majority of the overload to non-critical systems. Shepard, it was not a malfunction. This was a trap.
We need a little help here, Edie.
I am having trouble maintaining connection. There's someone else in the system.
Here it comes.
Connection reestablished. I need to finish the download before I can override any systems.
You better get it done fast, Edie.
We've got incoming hostiles.
Uh-oh, there's a Scion.
Incoming. Combat throws away.
1% complete.
Come on, Edie, speed it up.
Another one coming in.
You're assuming control. This is what you face. My attacks will tear you apart.
On it.
Okay, I got a... Oh, I have it on... We gotta get rid of this guy. Okay.
84%. Edie, get us out of here. I am simultaneously fighting collector firewalls in over 8,000 nodes. I am tasked to capacity.
Here they come again.
Oh. Assuming control. Face your annihilation. If I must tear you apart, Shepard, I will. You will know me, Shepard.
This body does not matter. You will know me.
Okay, so... Fuck.
If I must tear you apart, Shepard, I will.
Combat thrown away!
Come on.
Ha! Eat it!
That was it? Okay.
Shepard, you must manually reestablish my link to the command console.
Oh, that was easy.
I've regained control of the platform, Shepard.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Edie.
I always work at optimal capacity.
Did you get what we needed?
I found data that would help us successfully navigate the Omega 4 relay. I have also found the Turian distress call that served as the lure for this trap. The collectors were the source. It is unusual.
Seems logical to me that they would have sent the initial message as bait.
No, it is unusual because Turian emergency channels have secondary encryption. It is corrupted in the message. It is not possible that the elusive man would believe the distress call was genuine.
Why are you so sure?
I found the anomaly with Cerberus detection protocols. He wrote them.
He knew it was a trap? Why would he send us into a trap?
We don't have time to throw blame around. We'll question him when we're out.
Cerberus has a long history of betraying its allies. I should have seen it coming.
Commander, we got another problem. The collector ship is powering up.
You need to get out of there before their weapons come online. I'm not losing another Normandy.
I do not have full control of their systems. I will do what I can. Sending coordinates for shuttle extraction.
Come on, let's move.
Okay, gotta go. Where do we go at? Okay. How do I run again? There we go.
Around the corner. Take the door on your right.
I'll take that. Grab this on the way out.
Look straight ahead.
Assuming direct control. I will direct this personally.
Okay, genetic destiny, my ass. Shut up, Harbinger.
I've got no shield.
Fuck!
We've got trouble. Stop that drone away!
Direct intervention is necessary. Do not
Left
stop
shield.
Me.
Gotcha.
This hurts you. Power is unmatched. If I must tear you apart, Shepard, I will.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. This way, maybe?
I'm opening a door on the far side of the room.
Right. Going dark. Can't do that right now. They should soften them up.
Ow! I got stuck and couldn't move. Oy. Come on.
I had to hurt. Gotcha.
We need to try something else. Combat drone ready.
Come on. gun than that.
Problem here.
A temporary setback on firewall 3217. Rerouting commands through firewall 7164. I have successfully opened a door on the opposite wall. I will keep it open as long as I can.
Down there. That's where we came in.
At least we're getting near the end. Thank God. This should come in handy. Come on. There we go.
Come on,
one down.
Get out of here.
We're out of time, Commander. We have to go.
You heard the man. Everybody onto the Normandy. Move!
Strap in, people!
I'm gonna get more fun this time.
We can't dodge this guy forever, Edie. Get us the hell out of here!
Specify a destination, Mr. Moreau.
Anywhere that's not here!
Anywhere that's not here, huh? Yeah, this will be good.
Shepard, looks like Edie extracted some interesting data before the collector ship came back online.
Cut the act. You set us up and you better have a damn good reason for it.
We needed information on the Omega-4 relay. That required direct access to collector data. It was too good an opportunity to pass up.
Agreed. But I don't like surprises, especially when my ass is on the line.
I put you at risk, yes. But without that information, we don't reach the Collector homeworld. And you and every other human may as well be dead.
It was a trap. But I was confident in your abilities. And don't forget Edie. The Collectors couldn't have anticipated her.
You could have told me the plan. You say I'm important, but you sure try hard to get me killed.
I needed the Collectors to believe they had the upper hand. Telling you could have tipped them off in any number of ways. Besides, I wouldn't have sent you in if I didn't think you would succeed.
I don't risk people. There are always alternatives.
You may not like being on the receiving end, neither would I. But the facts are with me. As much as we try to avoid them, these decisions need to be made. But more importantly, it paid off. Edie confirmed our suspicions. The Reapers and Collector ships use an advanced identify-friend-foe system that the relays recognize. All we need to do is get our hands on one of those IFFs.
I was just on the Collector ship. Why didn't you say anything about finding their IFF?
As I said, Edie just confirmed it. Besides, you wouldn't have had time to find and extract it. But we have options. An Alliance science team recently determined that the Great Rift on the planet Klendigan is actually an impact crater from a mass accelerator weapon. A very old mass accelerator. I sent a team to find either the weapon or its target. They found both. The weapon was defunct, but it helped us plot the flight path of the intended target. A 37 million year old derelict Reaper. We found it damaged and trapped in the gravity of a brown dwarf.
I saw what Sovereign did to the Citadel fleet. Hard to imagine anything could stop something that powerful.
This vessel is a relic from a battle waged while mammals took their first steps on Earth. There's no trace of the species that took the shot. Perhaps it was their one moment of defiance before being wiped out.
Aren't brown dwarfs basically stars that didn't quite make it?
Simply put, but accurate. They're gas giants that don't quite have the masses of stars. Expect gale force winds and extremely high temperatures. The Reaper has a mass effect field that keeps it in orbit, likely an automated response to the external threats. It's stable, but I won't call it safe.
I only believe you because I doubt you'd repeat yourself so soon.
It's no less a risk, Shepard. We lost contact with Dr. Chandana's team shortly after they boarded. Initial reconnaissance revealed no clues, and it was too risky to commit more resources. But now we need that IFF. I'll forward the coordinates to Joker. In the meantime, I suggest you tell your crew I didn't risk their lives unnecessarily. It will make things easier going forward.
Edie, tell the crew to assemble. We've got a lot to talk about.
Of course, Shepard.
Those eyes.
So the elusive man didn't sell us out. Could have fooled me.
Lied to us. Used us. Needed access to the collector databanks. Necessary risk.
He tries something like that again and the collectors will be the least of his problems. Edie, are you sure this IFF is gonna work?
My analysis is accurate, Shepard. I have also determined the approximate location of the Collector homeworld based on navigational data from their vessel.
Huh?
That can't be right.
Better run the diagnostics, Joker. Looks like our AI's got a bug in the software.
My calculations are correct. The Collector homeworld is located within the galactic core.
Can't be. The core is just black holes and exploding suns. There are no habitable planets there.
Could be an artificial construction. Space station protected by powerful mass effect fields and radiation shields.
Even the collectors don't have that kind of technology.
No wonder nobody's ever returned from a trip to the Omega 4 mass relay.
The logical conclusion is that a small safe zone exists on the far side of the relay. A region where ships can survive. Standard relay transit protocols would not allow safe transport. Drift of several thousand kilometers is common, and would be fatal in the galactic core. The Reaper IFF must trigger the relay to use more advanced encrypted protocols.
Just because we can follow the collectors through the relay doesn't mean we can take them out. I don't want to go after them until I know we're ready.
Sooner or later, we need that IFF. I say, why wait?
It's a derelict Reaper. What if the collectors are waiting for us? We may want to build up our team before we take that kind of risk.
The more people we have on our side, the better our chances of success. We need to keep building up the team.
It's your call, Commander. Whatever you decide, we're with you.
Aye, aye, Captain. Okay, that was fun. Okay, guys, that was the Collector vessel. So, next time, we're going to go get Samara and start working on all of the side missions. Until then, take care, guys.